Hey, what is up, YouTube? It's your boy, the Drama 1988, and I'm bringing you another Let's Play of Half-Life 2. When we last left off, we couldn't get past that damn train because I'm an idiot, but I got past it and getting that much closer to Nova Prospect. So let's continue. Oh, we can't continue like that. So let's go. Sand traps. Oh, should have gotten out of the way, buddy. Oh, yes, I remember this now. This is where I get that little ball so I can control the the spiders or whatever. The little Starship Trooper bugs. Can I just get that out of the way? Oh, I can. Ah, yep. I like killing things with my crowbar. Plus, I think this is an achievement. Oh, snap, runners. Come on, runner. Are they fighting each other? Right, let's get you guys out of the way. And then we'll get you out of the way. Let me reload first. Whoa! Freaking slingshot, man. Right, since I got a buttload of pistol bullets, might as well. Makes things fun anyways. Makes things very interesting. Come on, buddy. There we go. I hate these freaking jumpers, man. These are annoying. Man, it's just like that, I'm freaking down to 60 bullets. Alright, let's go to this, since we have a lot of it. Was I? I don't know if I was supposed to bring my car or not, but whatever. I'm already too far. Please tell me this is where I have to go. I've been walking forever. I don't know why I forgot. At least there's enemies. Let's get this one up. I wish I had this gun in real life. It's so cool. Can I take that car? Tight. It's like a scene from a zombie movie. Oh, there's a hole in the back. There's a hole in the back of the house. There's a hole in the back of the house. There's a hole. There's a hole. There's a hole in the back of the house. Heard a rat or something. What's the point of that door? I don't understand. Makes no sense. Really? You guys do nothing to me. Get away. You guys are just a minor nuisance. Wait, what's that? Oh shit, they do something. They hurt ya. Okay. Okay. Shut that one out the freaking window. Hey, look, get the car. Get the car. Get away. Oh boy. Stupid head. Oh, I thought he was still alive. I was like, what? You take a bolt to the body and you're still alive? How is that possible? Oh. Alright, you guys are annoying. Come here. Bye bye! Bye bye! Oh. Enemies. Yep. Contact. You found Gordon. Try to kill him. Oh no, you guys are really killing Gordon. Oh no. Watch out. Gordon's killing us. In the space. I was gonna say stomach, but in the face sounds better. What's that noise? Fuck. It's like terrifying because it really feels like it's like a hostile takeover, and like I want to just like hide from aerial view. Really? This is what you dropped? These things? Oh, what the hell? Oh, okay. I can use these against these guys. Alright, let's go. You know, I'm gonna try to use this against him. Oh, I can't use it. Your greatest weapon has become your worst nightmare. Hoorah! Oh, okay. You're gonna get this. Bye-bye. No, wait. I need you. Oh! What a dick. Well, this seems unfair. Bye-bye. Well, that was really unfair. Okay. Before you annoy me, piss me off.
Okay, Doc. You'll have to go on foot from here.
Oh.
There's a secret path along the cliffside, but no one's going anywhere until we fight off this attack.
I just went on fucking foot for like us is going to make a 20 minutes. For morale. That's it?
Crap. Here come the dropships.
Dropships. I'm going to jack these things up. Where are they at? It sounds like something, like I'll be terrified. Ah! Look at the drop ships. Look how terrifying they are. Oh no! Oh no! I'm so scared of the combine. No, combine, no! So bad. Oh no, another one. Ah. He just like get oh, it's gonna smash me. What are you guys do? Yeah, there you go. See, look, stay right behind me. You're good. Like, you can literally stand in front of it. They won't do nothing. That's one. Oh, strong one. Two. Three. Look at guys. See? They're easy to fight. Just gotta figure out where they're falling from. They're dead. They are literally dead, all of them. I like how they're playing intense music in the background. Like, here it come. They're gonna kill everyone. Nope, no you're not. Oh no, incoming dropship, guys. Look at, why would they step out? Hello. 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 Goodbye. Hello. Oh, that didn't work. That worked. Dum bum ba bum bum ba bum ba bum ba bum bum. At the White House? You can't say White House. It's a national security. NSA's gonna hear you. You're gonna be like, what'd you say? You threatened the president. Like, what? Kiss my ass. Are they gonna jump? Okay, I'll let them jump. And jump! And shoot! And jump! And shoot! And shoot! And reload! And double barrel! And shoot! Damn, how many are there?
It's a gunship!
Okay. Okay. This one I actually have to worry about. So let me just run in a circle like an idiot. Move! Okay, well, get out of the way and I can get in it. Alright, to the top. Run, break, run. Oh, now run. And break. And break. And break. I didn't get no bullets, did I? Break. Oh, here we go. Alright, let's take care of this damn thing. Where is you at? Aha! Got your ass. Let's just head to the top. No, Blackhawk down. Explosion. That's tight, even when they fall in the water. Yeah, that's for you survivors. Wow. And explode. My God, how long is this thing gonna go? There we go. That was forever.
This way, Dr. Freeman.
Okay,
we'll take the cliff path before another gunship finds us.
Ain't no gunship gonna find us. Shit. Get over. I don't care.
All right, Dr. Freeman, come with me before another one comes.
Where? Which way?
Go.
Oh, you have the cool gun. Oh, I go down here. I was like, where is he at?
Right along there. And watch your step.
What? Oh, I was like, where? Oh, that's tight. Sweet. That's tight. All right, guys. Well, I'm going to end it there. Hope you guys enjoyed that Let's Play. If you guys did, leave a like and a comment in the comment section below. You know, tell me what you guys think. If you liked it, even if you guys disliked it, you know, any publicity is good publicity. But until then, this is your boy, The Drama 1988, with another Let's Play of Half-Life 2. Take it easy, guys.